That stuff's starting to show up. That's okay, because I need it anyway. Yes.
Excellent.
Is the meeting?
Yes. We'll leave when you're.
You said we.
So.
I'm ready.
We are to meet in a clearing. My friend will come too.
I've never fought alongside a wyvern.
Let's go.
Well, this is interesting. Makes me wonder if I took my potions too soon. Maybe not. Okay, good.
Be ready. They will soon arrive.
I was born ready.
And I'm already taking my potions. No. Good thing I saved. I was a little too aggressive there. The Thunderbolt may have been a bad idea.
Ready? Roland is dead. Search his body. So we are grateful and will always let.
Alright, I'm gonna get back to the mainland and that's where we're gonna stop. Okay. 2-2. Skilled Witcher now. only got 11. God damn it. Dexterity upgrade. Werewolf's Wrath. Rubies, huh? I got 11 ghoul blood. Go freaking figure. What is Carmen doing out here?
What's wrong?
I can't.
You seem distressed and scared.
My man. He's a werewolf, and I don't.
Werewolves are tough to kill, and witchers don't always kill.
Fat Sophie told me the druids may have a potion I.
That's possible.
Witcher?
The swamp's too.
Thank you. I'll wait at home.
A new customer! Come aboard.
Take
time.
I will.
Alright, thanks everybody for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, hit that subscribe button if you like what you're seeing. You can come around, watch us whenever we upload new videos for the Let's Plays, The Witcher. I've still got a ton of content to upload from what we've been doing. So a lot to go there. If you want to watch live, come on over to Twitch, Brewmeister_Beej. Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we're doing a game. Some random game. I do a lot of different stuff. Right now we're doing The Witcher. Next up is The Witcher 2. On Tuesdays, I play Destiny, usually for reset day. That may change here in the near future with a lot of the content for the season being up, but the season's going to change on 12-4, so we'll see how that goes. This week in particular, I think we've got the end of the Undying Mind, but we'll see how that goes. Thanks everybody for watching. Hope everybody had a great weekend, and I hope everybody has a great week going forward. We'll see you tomorrow. Thank you very much. Bye now.